Statistics of class 10. Let us see a sum. Find the mean of the following table having class interval and number of students given here. Let us assume and find the class mark xi of each class and put them in a table. Here we take a equal to 50, h equal to 10, then di is equal to xi minus 50 and ui equal to xi minus 50 by 10. We now find di and ui, put them in the table. We'll get the tabular form like this, having class intervals, number of students and its total as 35, xi values, di equal to xi minus 50 values, ui equal to xi minus 50 by 10 values, fi xi values and its sum as 1390, fi di values and its sum as minus 360 and fi ua values having the sum minus 36. In this way, we get all these values here. Using the direct method, x bar equal to a plus sigma fi di by sigma fi. Here the assumed mean is taken as 275. Therefore, substituting these values in the formula, we finally get 275 plus 1900 by 50. We get the answer 313.